And I always notice whenever I refer a patient with cancer over to the oncologist, they'll say, low sugar diet. They start cutting their carbs out. They'll say, you know, get away from that. And I'm wondering, in your experience, what it's been like if people are in a keto, if they're fasting prior to chemotherapy, or if they're in ketosis, I'm sorry, if they tolerate chemotherapy better as far as nausea, vomiting, you know, side effects, things like that.
Yes, without a doubt. And I think there's a case series, and if you email me, I'll send it to you. You can look for it. It's a case report, 10 people, short-term fasting. They had all different cancers, all different amounts of fasting that they were doing, all different protocols. I send that to everybody who's going through chemotherapy, and I really push for them to do that. And they're afraid to do it because they think they're going to be hungry. But when you're in ketosis and then you get chemotherapy, you're not really very hungry afterwards. So it reduces the GI side effects, most definitely. I can attest to that because people have, you know, do it without, and the ones that do it with the fasting are sailing through this a lot better. What we don't have as clear is if it increases the sensitivity of cancer to the therapy. Does it make cancer cells more sensitive to chemotherapy? It may, but there's really no strong evidence on it yet.
So do you think it's the fasting state, or is it being in a high-fat diet prior? Would it be better for people to fast prior? Or
people, the interesting thing on this case report was, and I should have said this, thank you for asking that. The interesting thing on the case report is that these were not people who were ketogenic. So they were fasting, and I, you know, God help them. That must have been a lot more work for them to do because they weren't ketogenic. So they would have the cravings going into it that you wouldn't have with ketogenic. But no, I don't think it's about ketones. I think it's about you're not stressing your GI with food at a time wherein the chemotherapy is killing those cells. That line that from mouth to anus, everything's getting destroyed in there with chemotherapy.